playing my Minecraft. So as you can see, I started a new world, and I found all these animals in my world. So let me show you a tour. Hold on. So here's my house at first. Not really that much, I just have a bed in here and a nice red and white tile floor. Here I've got my donkeys, horses. Don't look at me. Don't. And I've got so many sheep. I don't know how that sheep is floating. My, he's a talented sheep. I don't even know how many sheep I have. I just have a lot. Over here, I keep the chicken coop way big because we have so many chickens. I have this mountain around me and loads of trees, so I could actually do survival here. And I would actually just put my house here and dig into that cave. So, it's annoying. So, we're gonna go into slash game mode S. Oh, slash game mode S. Now, as you can see, we're in survival. Let's do survival. So, first of all, we just need to get some supplies, and this is how you survive. We need, actually, can't do it. It's too hard. I've got this little beach. That's how I knew I wanted to go here, and there were loads of animals. So, what is going on with these sheep, dude? Get out. Get down from there. I think it's inside of here. That's what's going on. Okay, there you go. And then we could just put things there. And there you go. Now that you don't have to float and be weird and crazy. Oh, and I almost forgot my lonely little pig. I wish I could find him some friends, but I can't. I'm gonna get rid of my inventory for you guys. And I got this thing. I don't know if he wants to escape or not. Just see. If he does, I'm gonna... No, he doesn't want to escape. See? I'm putting the chickens to the test to see if they want to escape. Boom. Ah, that one made it run for it. That one made it run for it. Okay. And, I got flowers around here. I just don't want to lose my precious home. Okay, the doors are still there. Yeah. So many trees around here. Flowers everywhere. This beautiful mountain. I have to keep track of my thing. In here, I can literally just make like a little cave with like a little animal in here or something. I think that would be pretty cool. Got this. Oh! This is. I'm gonna get a lead because there's a new chicken. Lead.
I can't keep going.
Put this chicken on a lead. Bring him over. Do I have him? Yeah, I have him. Come on, chicken. Ah! No, don't fall in there. Don't fall in there. Okay, let's just fly you over. Wahoo! A flying chicken. Have you ever seen it? Let's bring you over to the chicken coop. No, not in there. Not in there. Not in there. Get him out. Over here, as you can see, we're gonna get all the chickens on leads, on leads, on leads, on leads, just so they don't escape. Just so they don't escape. Okay. I'm gonna put you on a lead and release. There you go. My precious chickens, I've got a new chicken. Isn't that exciting? I got a new chicken. It's really nice. Cow? I did not think of a thing for cows, so I don't really have meat. We're gonna change that. So here we go. Oh, first I gotta get the... I don't want him to escape.
Yeah. I'm done.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I can't keep down here.
Grandma. We're gonna have him just have a tiny pen until I get more cows. Okay, let's get him off that. And get him. Bring him in. Bring him in. Bring him in. And place and release. Isn't that cool? I got my own very own cow now. He's just like the lonely pig over there. I'm sad. changing into clear weather real quick. What's this? I've never explored this area.
Oh. Okay, I've been down here 6 minutes with Rachel.